Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
I have a feeling this is going to be one for the history books.
Going.
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
He has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One, 2, 3.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Here's a cover.
Well, there he goes. Into that turnbuckle, hard and... Oh, look, we knew this was going to happen, Cole.
Yeah, but let's not forget, there's still a match going on in the ring, but...
Uh-oh.
I knew it, King. I agree with you. We knew this was... It was only a matter of time before this thing just blew up.
Well, there's a match in the ring, but we may have a match out here. Whoa,
that's what I was afraid of. The distraction and then the shot.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, representing the Doom, the Barbarian.
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.